Mr. Krach, if you could send a message to Xi Jinping, what would it be?
I guess I would say the world does not trust you. And you sanctioned me, it has no effect on me. But it sends a message to the Biden administration, sends a message to business leaders all over the world that you're not to be trusted. And there's consequences for that.